Fitness is a mental game, and regret is that inner demon we all share. You can think about what you should do. You can think about what you could do. And you can think about what you would have done. But your body won't go where your mind won't push it. Change your mental vocabulary. Join the present. And leave the shoulda, coulda, wouldas behind you.